How you holding up, Troy?
I have 4 titanium rods in my tibia. How do you think?
I'm sitting on another great idea, Troy.
Congratulations.
Yeah, but I can't do it alone this time. I need a partner.
I make $32.70 a year. I drive a Toyota Scion loaded. You're barking up the wrong tree, Axel.
I just need you to come with me to one meeting.
When?
Tomorrow morning.
Oh, tomorrow morning. Thanks for the notice.
Oh, look, I was gonna go on my own, but now that the prototype doesn't work, it makes no sense for me
to go
there.
What's the point of the prototype if it doesn't work?
Troy, no one is going to buy a product from a guy who cuts people's fingers off.
But Troy Coangelo, that's a different story.
No can do.
Come on, just help me on this one, please.
I'm on from 7 to 7 tomorrow.
What difference does that make? So Family Mart goes without an assistant GM for a couple of hours. What's the worst that can happen?
A lot.
Oh, come on.
A lot
come
can happen.
On. If you don't let go of this obsession you have with Family Mart, Troy, no one is going to ever take you seriously.
Haven't you?